speed up and go past the fucking lorry. Why? What a pointless little excursion. This road. I'm assuming it's nothing wrong with the bike. It's not, because now we're smooth again. My god, that bit of road was horrific. Buck a fucking route. What a load of shit. It's a good job I'm on a motorbike, isn't it? Yes, it is. To be doing 40. All I can see is the sun. Well, hopefully you guys can see better than I can. I don't know how that helps me. I'm pretty sure it doesn't. See the red light, yay! My fucking eyes. I'm usually moan about my ears from the new pipes, and now I can moan about my eyes too. Now if I can just come up behind the fucking bin man, then I'll have all my bases covered, all my sensors. Fucking Kenny crossing the road. If I could see what I was doing properly, this would be a lot easier. And if red light, cunt. What are these people doing? I wish I could fucking see. Fucking idiot, what are you doing? I'm not even fucking indicating. Now you're just in the way.
Axe for butt, innit? No. I think does that mean he's gay? Is he axing for butt? There's nothing wrong with that, but it's quite a forward place to be putting it on your number plate. Go! Come on. Oh, it's a lady in there. She's axing for butt. Then, good for her. At some point, the road I'm on ends, and I think it turns into the other road that I need to go on. But at the moment, I remain unconvinced. That is so red. So red. Straight fucking through. No pissing about. Alright guys. I'm not sure if there's any cameras in here, but basically, who cares? You enjoyed that little blast. I did. Oh man, I hope my phone like still has battery, because otherwise I'm just gonna basically drive or ride in a rough direction away from London and hope that it gets me home. I mean, I'm not a T-Rod. I will eventually find my way home, but it's just the getting out of London to a major road that I recognise. And basically, I'm hoping that that actually holds true. Although, when I left work, it did look potentially like there were some rain clouds in the opposite direction, and these clouds don't look the best, but they do look spent. Hopefully they've already rained themselves out earlier in the day somewhere else. Should be fine. Hey, Stratford in the Olympic Park. And I think this is the velodrome. Yeah, I think this is the velodrome here. This is pretty sweet. I'm hoping it's still 50. Otherwise I've just been mugged off. Yeah, so lovely. Yeah, London 2012. Woo! This is my uneducated tour of London. Later on I expect to be pointing out tall buildings, old buildings, narrow roads, Jack the Ripper stuff, I don't know. I need a piss. I shouldn't have drunk so much water. Cease and desist, you bastard. Oh, my fucking hip is fucking killing me. Shit.